Hi everyone. Welcome to another Tech Tips channel. In this video, we will continue the CRM App Workshop Part 3. The Home Dashboard. Set the dashboard as shown. The dashboard consists of four view entries. Let's check the first view. Set the view as shown. Done. Let's check the second view. Set the view as shown. Set the slice as shown. Continue to set the view. Done. Let's proceed to the detail view. Set the detail view as shown. Done. Let's check the form view. Set the form view as shown. Done, let's check the third view. Set the view as shown. Set the slice as shown. Continue set the view as shown. Next, set the detail view as shown. Done, let's check the fourth view. Set the view as shown. Set the slice as shown. Let's continue to set the view. All right, we have complete all the views. Let's continue to set the home dashboard. This context function determine if the app is not run with native app, then this home dashboard will show. You may check more detail regarding the context of the video that was shared. Next, duplicate the home dashboard. Then disable the interactive mode. And set show if the app is run with native app. Alright, video is ending soon. In the next video, we will share the format rule and automation setting. So see you guys in the next video, bye.